In this video, I'm going to be showing you how to change the layout on a page. The default is for your columns, for there to be three columns at 25%, 50%, and 25%. If you want to change either the number of the columns or the width of the columns, you'll come here to the drop-down menu layout, and you will choose the option that you would like to try. These are in percentages, and so I'm going to try it and see how it looks at three columns at 33, 33, and 33. And here it is. So depending on whether or not that's the look that you were going for, you can always go back and change it, but that's how you'll change either the number of columns or the percentage of the width of each column.